Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Don't
tell him a fucking thing!
Dehei-dōma,
go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team.
Activated.
Boom! Roebuck, right through you. Take the left.
Well done! Keep moving!
Japanese troops!
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Get ahead! Yeah!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground! Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Pin down on me!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp.
Ambush!
Compound's just ahead. Keep moving. Move on. Start the truck.
No, use your knife to put a hole in that cell.
Hurry up. Time in on our side. Hit that barrel. Time in on our side. Hit that barrel. Miller. Time ain't on our side. Hit that barrel. Hurry up, Miller.
back here! Those charges. Guard that door.
Yes, sir.
Damn. Timer's fried. We may only get a few minutes before detonation. Charges set. We're leaving now. Sullivan, we had to jerry-rig the charges.
Get to the boat!
We need to get to the extraction point ASAP.
Fireworks.
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
Activated.
There they go.
Activated.
Faster than they gonna know what hit them.
Activated.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Robot, I want you off the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on points. We move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200-millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OBT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Kid.
Need to get off this thing! Oh, shit!
Driver, drop the rail! That front can zero in on us anytime!
It's the Coral! We're stuck on the...
Drop the rail! One piece. Plan's gone to shit. Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line. We got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach. Call in rocket strikes on those positions now. What are you waiting for, Miller?
What the hell went wrong? That was supposed to be any resistance!
rocket strike should have softened them up.
Stay down! What do we do? Get moving! Find the Sarge!
Everyone ready? Up and over!
Get ready!
Put him down! MG nest!
Hit the deck!
Flamethrower, move up!
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to! Pick it up! Push through the line!
Flank up around the bunker! Bandai charge!
You want more?
We're not gonna hold back!
Machine gun!
Stay on him! Eyes down! Another MG!
Miller! Take it out! Keep it tight! MGs and tear them up!
Enemy tanks! Call those rockets!
Call those rockets!
Stay your target. Target registered. Firing perfect.
Outstanding.
Out-fucking
standing.
Good work.
Everyone, on me.
HE barrage available.
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski.
Soon.
No!
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Dead.
Another damn ambush!
Keep it tight!
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MGs in the bunkers up ahead. Ambu artillery set right in front of it.
Grenade!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go!
Thank you.
together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
Okay.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
The bastard's nearly out of here.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
Palachi! Reloading!
The Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad. I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. You will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road.
Momodak in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot! Now!
Hurry! Before the bombers pass!
Shoot! Now!
A natural hunter. Time to close in for the kill. This way. Jot. Armored patrol. We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low. And follow me. This way. Before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat.
This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood.
This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Hamsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Oh, it's almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river.
There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Ready?
Now!
Second floor down! Left side!
I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out.
Bjork! Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If it fires, move. He has you pinned. You need to take a different position. You get over to the window.
Surely I've heard those shots.
We need to get moving.
German patrol. Let them pass.
Sowjetische Truppen!
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us out! Stay low! Try not to breathe! Surrounding the building.
We must hurry.
Move upstairs.
Quickly, before we are burned alive.
Take the shotgun.
Mit dem Flammenwerfer. Verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way! Up the line!
This way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby. Shoot the fuel tank.
Take the shot, Dmitri. There is no time to waste. Quickly, shoot the fuel tank. Take the shot, Dmitri. There is no time to waste. Quickly, shoot the fuel tank.
Excellent aim, Dmitri! Give covering fire to our comrades below! Quickly, we must cut off his escape route!
Position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavailed.
No! Idiot! You see? They will still die! And now you have given away our position.
Ten minutes. Sounds of battle.
Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post. Sure. It's not alone.
Coward!
There he is! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head. Amsel is hiding behind the destroyed tank.
His advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Stinken Sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor Sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir Sie. Genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was gefunden?
Nur billigen Plunder, der Sie wohl an Ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Du russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Dmitri! Finish those rats!
Once again! You cheat death! Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
No escape! Shoot!
Must be to shoot them in the back!
Fight! Run! Head! Whatever you do! Just so long as they are dead! Things have changed, my friend. Now it is their land. Their people. Their blood.
We have to
your Molotovs! Let them burn in their boats! Gage hell! Weaken your aim. You can learn much from this man, Chernov. Break open the door. The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them.
Yeah!
are convulsing!
Dmitri! Fall into pieces before they take position!
Artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pit! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming! Understood!
MG! Up on that hill! It's tearing up on me!
Throw some smoke for cover, or it'll rip us to shreds! Stand down!
Let's
clear it out, Miller!
Get in there and clear those tunnels!
Could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
Point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Dojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Find some cover! Go, go, go! Get your cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind that fallen tree!
Ah! far, so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight. Call it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread.
today, we will watch as Sila falls. Along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Brave comrades of the Third Shock Army, today we lay waste to the German line, push forward to the train station.
Ready the flamethrower! Good! Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon! They will be the first to burn this day! First day here!
Incinerate them! Second idea! Shockwaves!
behind the tower! Behind us! Enemy tanks! Turn right! Destroy the tower! To the left! Free transport! Turn left!
Siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silo now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Suspicious. Move carefully, Cole.
around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed their last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one rat at a time.
Activated. 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 Activated.
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to our people?
Wait, wait! He may help.
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak! This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Cherno!
This is madness! A madness of death in the city of Rome!
Get inside!
Stop! Shh. Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Darf Soldat dem General.
Für den
Truppen! Wanderboden!
Activate.
Room clear!
Thank you.
Tech streets! Chernoff! What is going on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernoff. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? That comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dimitri, it is your choice. Chernoff, what you learn from Dimitri. He understands the nature of mercy killing.
Into the metro! This way!
Your targets as soon as the lights come on. Keep firing! I need to get the game over!
I see them!
Three bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Comms.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative. They're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage. Over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
Roger that.
coming from our number two engine!
Damn, that was close! Mark!
Shit!
Tell me we've not lost our gunner!
He's okay!
What the fuck are merchant ships doing with that much firepower?
That must be some pretty important cargo there, Perry!
We need to get below the flak! I can't line up a decent shot!
I hear you! We got empty fire all around! Take out those fucking PT boats! They're our biggest threat right now!
This is getting too risky! Should we abort?
Negative! We can do this!
Engine number one is smoking!
Keep on them! Shoot out those damn spotlights! You put a lot of holes in that PT boat!
That's a hit!
Japanese PT boats! 9 o'clock! Get on the left turn! Keep it up!
Ship has already gone down.
Okay. Locke, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men. Our help. Anyone want to back out?
Didn't think so. Going into a hot zone. I want everyone sharp and ready for anything.
Bastards wiped out most of our ships.
Holy shit! You think anyone's gonna be alive down there?
Well, I see multiple casualties in the water.
Shit! Poor bastards.
You better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We ain't got room for all of them.
Do what we can. Taking us down.
We got fire in the engine! Kamikazes! 2 o'clock!
Okay, taking us home.
Status report?
The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. Tell him it.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out. Miller!
Okay.
Tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. Get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck. We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here!
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
Not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
This is bullshit.
You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats.
Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it, double time! Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Wait, bomb the shit out of the place!
They'll be back, as soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
They're moving off! Hold on!
Come on! Die!
I fly!
In the grass!
Up there, in the trees! Bring them down!
Look! Help them come by! Help them!
Building.
Come on.
Push forward, we gotta take out those mortars!
First mortar pit, up ahead!
Miller, clear them out! Not a problem! Flank around! Grab a mortar shell and throw it! Should be en route to assist.
Good. They can blow this place to kingdom come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Split up and hunt down. Gauntlet. Find some cover. This way.
Shh. Sarge. Shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area! Downstairs, into the tunnels! Shoot those barrels!
We got movement!
Hold your fire.
What's that?
Polonsky, search him.
On the ground, now!
Keep those hands up!
Shit!
Right on target!
Robok!
Miller! They killed the Sarge! The bastards killed him!
You sons of bitches!
Hold the
Yeah!
It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! You hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. Once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar.
You heard him, comrade! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall. We must all play our part.
Stop the bleeding! Stop the bleeding! Coronation!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS honor guards defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city. We must not fall down!
Panzerschmerz!
German reinforcements!
All together, comrades!
Through the doors!
Make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Through the solemn, General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.